This will be a quick tutorial on how to remove stuff in Lightroom app. For this image, I want to remove the two persons. You could try remove or heal, but the results may vary considering there are a lot of different things going on around those two. You can control this using clone tool. Here, with the clone option enabled, resizing the brush. The smaller brush size would be better if you want to clone smaller details. Instead of brushing on the whole person, it is better to brush on the part from where we can take similar samples. The app has this automated feature of selecting a sample area for cloning, which works sometimes. This is just basically copying a part of the image from one area and pasting it to a selected area. You can move the sample to the relevant part. For smaller details like this, smaller brush is suggested for smaller samples. Tap done after finishing each sample, then move to the next one. Sometimes it takes samples randomly, just move the sample area which is best suited. You can change the feather to and opacity of the selected areas. Fast forwarding, as this may take a bit of time to finish. Not too impressed by the response of this tool, as it may be slow on mobiles, but gets the job done if you spend time with it. Hoping for speed improvements with more updates. Got a pretty good result all things considered. Subscribe for more of these tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.